hearts and teardrops in his hands. We were wonderfully created by the one who hung the moon, anchored to the glory of an empty tomb. How could hallelujah be enough when we are so loved? How could hallelujah be enough? It's too wonderful to fathom how a sinner finds redemption from a God who gave his life to take our place. All our songs cannot contain it, all our stories just a glimpse, all our lives too short a time to them.
That bright